And in a major blow, Luke O'Donnell is out of the Blues mix. A knee injury picked up against the Sharks will keep O'Donnell's sideline for up to 6 weeks. Clinton Fletcher, Nine News.
We'll just leave Ken there. England's cricket selectors appear to have done Phil Hughes a favour, leaving Steve Harmison out of their team for the first Ashes test. They've opted for Graham Onions instead. There are few surprises in the squad.